My name is Katsuyuki, and is a barista and owner of the Beerpond Espresso. I never compete other people, compete myself. And it's, I try to who I am. What is my passion? It's my classic. It's a DNA. It's me, my origin. I start this 2009, July 4th. Here is a location, it's Setagaya in the Tokyo. I try to deliver espresso for my kind of passion. And a passion is most important for the life. And that's why now I'm making espresso and this communicate with the nature and animal and the people. Classics are beyond of the trendy, beyond of the mass, beyond of the other people. Most important is a very original, core DNA. That's why classic never influence anything, just a philosophy. We respect the traditional, okay? That's why still style and some techniques almost the same. But the difference is using bean and also machine is slightly different. We never change respect to the classic and also traditional. Everything is has a life. Espresso just a 30 second, okay? 30 second, a lot of different drama, pages, okay? And we are focused, where is a very beautiful, very sexy, and when is done, out. But still the espresso drain, and it take off the cup, stains the end of the cup. Okay, but this is not dirty. This is no stain. Okay, it's evidence for the angel. That's why I'm not the clean up. Angel stain, I'm not gonna make angel stain. It is, you know, present from God. You understand? I never change my style. We don't care about the other people's eye. We don't care about the other people. It's a bare pond. Totally different. Not only barista, not only science, not only data, not only experience, okay? Not only hippie, it's a classic.